Listen, my day started at 5:30 every morning. I go back to sleep at 12 o'clock at night.
You sure don't start at 5? Because Zello, you up early.
5:30. I get on Zello at 5:53 every morning. I gotta wake the hood up.
You gonna wake him up, and then at the evening time, you come back to
the train. So I got the break. Now look how much long this motherfucker is, man. You about 75 minutes.
Let me check your forehead.
This is a blood bike, man.
I got the blood bike. How about y'all bet, man? I might not have nothing to tell y'all bet.
Coming out there, we ain't in the head too much, man. God, they try to hit us in the head like that.
Y'all
betting
100, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, you take off after me?
Nah, you take off after me.
I thought I had a break.
Break.
You
break.
I see that big motherfucker you got.
Yeah,
you
take off
after me.
Let me break.
You
brought it up?
Huh?
Leave that. Leave that.
Killing me? Round the trail.
No, it was too easy.
I don't believe the night's gonna work.
I bet you.
If it do, it's gonna do that now.
I bet you don't.
I'm gonna do you like this. Say, you both be on here.
Yeah.
Let me see what this first pass ain't like.
And I put the bottle on.
Try to get back. Hey,
you better put the bottle on it. So you're gonna check it on the motor. Then you're gonna shoot and run me. Round the goddamn truck. Come on, boy.
I get away from you.
My bike like the hood track though. Buzz Creek too professional. My shit get to the line, won't even crank the fuck up. These track like this right here with the grass growing and shit. They got that killer bee like that shit. Colonial bee? No, that motherfucker. Colonial bee? Hurt?
But it told me I was the frame, you know what I'm saying? Hey look, give me the back tire to 8.
I brake to turn my gas on.
No, back tire. Motor, head up, approach it. Motor, give me the back tire.
You really didn't went the same day I went.
That tire, man, I might really get
it. We're going through the top side?
Maybe.
I ain't gonna live, we gotta go to the big end. I gotta give you the back tire, we go to the other end. Yeah.
Go heads up again, I'll pull it. Heads up again, 8 times.
Alright. Gotta try it, I mean. Hey.
Thank you. and Dante ran put up the money.
Oh,
if you run fucking Chubb, I mean, them motherfuckers the fuck over. What you gonna do?
Who
gonna
run? Yes or no?
Uh-oh.
He gonna take Rico this
fight.
What you gonna do?
What Rico ride?
1,000.
1,000?
Chubb 1,000.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
I asked for
Rico. What you want?
No, we ain't gonna break. You ain't asking for Rico.
We don't know. How much you wanna do it for? Stop talking. How much you wanna do it for?
I don't know. We just what we say. We're
y'all gonna figure it out. We're not doing
it. Hold on. I asked Chubb. I said, look, let's talk.
Don't talk about it anymore.
I was about to answer him too.
How's that? Lock it in.
I can't lock it in.
Go get Rico.
I can't lock it in.
Go get Chubb. He'll lock it in.
I can't. Wait, give me a minute. Let me come back to you. Like I said,
I don't want to tell you the fight, though.
Hey, yo, man. Yo, get the cleanest man at the track on the camera. Get that man on the track. Look at them shoes on there. God damn. Y'all better put your wives in the house, god damn. Put them in the house. The cleanest.
I just asked a question. Pick a number. Let's go.
3,500, $7,000, whatever.
3,000, $4,000, $1,000.
$1,000. Mo versus Rico. Heads up.
Yes.
Yes. $1,000. Don't bullshit me, man. Don't get me up on my seat for that.